So from the inside, Stenmark, Hooper and Turner. Stenmark having a pretty first 100 metres, goes straight past Hooper and Turner down the back straight, using that tailwind to perfection. Hooper trying to make up meters as well as turn on the outside of the 36 athlete. But for the first 200 metres here, Louis Stenmark, Hooper and Turner. 150 metres left to go in this meet, 400 metres. Stenmark with the lead, it's extending now as he comes into the home straight. 100 metres left to go, powering into this headwind. Some strong running here from Louis Stenmark. Hooper trying to close the gap, and Turner's fighting hard as well, but Stenmark's going to take the win here. Holds on, tough running into that headwind there. Hooper lost the line in second place, and Turner powering into the finish line for third. Working down the back straight, Blackburn trying to close the gap back to Sargent-Jones on the outside, Nyree Hamilton, and a battle of the back of the field, career player, Ian Cooper. So come around the top right there, he's Blackburn, throwing himself into the lead. A great run after the mid-four by Fawlett, not too long ago, she's getting the field into the high straight. So it's easy to make her down in front, had the sign from Jones and Nyree Hamilton. And coming around the van, you know, people cross in front of the real play, but Ian Blackburn powering to the finish line. She's going to take the win here in the women's 400 metres. So Blackburn takes the win. And had the sign from Jones and Nyree Hamilton. And 50 metres left to go, Ian Cooper. Starting to open up the gap back to the real play. Ian Cooper's going to take the win from that battle there from Torita Blake.